Alright, hello and welcome to another episode of the Bradford City Career Mode. We are back with another game, of course. We're going to be taking on Mitdjylland away in the Europa League. And thank God for the Europa League. I need a break from the Premier League, the way things are going there. Didn't see the last episode, we took on Bournemouth and we lost 3-1. Unfairly, but we lost 3-1. It's just a matter of them having a better goalkeeper than I did. We had 11 shots with 8 on target. I believe they had 10 shots with 7 on target. But they ended up scoring 3. We ended up scoring 1. So you guys can do the maths, really. We'll try Lafond back in net, which is probably the worst decision I'll ever make in my entire life. Also going to rotate things up a little bit because Kutcher wanted to start. And we've also got Fulham in 3 days. So, you know, we're going to give Hennessy a run out. See how he does. Because it's obvious that Militao and Upamecano don't seem to do well together. But anyway, one thing I'm going to try with this episode as well, and it's a big... Well, it's only going to be one episode thing, depending on how it goes. It's going to be a bit of a change here. It's not a massive change. I think you guys can probably guess what it is, if I can find it. I don't know where I find it, to be honest. Oh, I... Wait, where do I... Hold on. I'm trying to turn past assist off, basically, is what I'm trying to do, but I can't find it. So, don't know what to tell you. But anyway, we'll take this press conference against Mitdjylland.
Okay, we'll take questions now.
What's the questions? Europa League campaign is off to a great start. Another win today will put you well on your way to the knockout stage. Can you make it 3 wins in a row? Well... Honestly, my answer for every time is it could go either way, because it usually does. Both teams are capable of playing high-quality football. Victory could go to either team in the end. We'll have to play and see. If you look, considering how strong Bradford City is compared to FC Mitdjylland, this match already won. Well, no, because Bournemouth, we're stronger than Bournemouth when we lost. Definitely not. The previous match reminded us we need to spend some more time training. There's clearly still room for improvement. Maybe I should have gone so harsh there, but... I have a mixed bag in terms of results recently as the manager. How have you reacted? Seemingly erratic. I can't fucking read. You know what? Yes, I see it. You'll see what we're made of. 100% sure our form will improve, and you'll see what this team is made of soon enough.
Okay, guys. Thank you. End of questions. Thanks now.
End of questions. Feck off. Don't ask me any more questions, or I'll just lash out. Anyway, we're going to try and go with this lineup, I think, for this game. See if it does any different to what we've been doing. I'll change the formation for the Premier League. Hennessy's worth 41 million. Don't know that. Anyway, like I said, I'm going to change the formation for the next time we play Premier League football. What I'm going to do, though, is I'm going to try and somehow turn passing this stuff as soon as I get in the game, because I want to see what a game is like without it. We're going to go in the white kit, they can go in the black kit. I don't think there's any way I can do it in here where I turn the passing assist off, right? No. Alright, well, try and do it in the game. Now we've got Lafont in goal, Hakimi, Wan-Bissaka as a fullback, Upamecano and Hennessy as a centre backs, Dembele and Sancho as wide midfielders, Tielemans and Greenwood as the centre midfielders. Up my other group match on if I can. Yep, that's cool. And Kirchhoff, a centre attacking mid up with Flushick up front. But no, you know what? I'm going to start Haaland. He hasn't played a game in a while. He might get antsy if I don't, so... We're going to start Haaland. Hopefully, that will be a mistake. Let's get into it. I don't know what stadium that we're at. I'm going to have to Google it. So if my Google wants to work... The MCH Arena. Okay, that's easy enough. Not challenging to remember. Loading in to our next game of the career mode. Usually I wouldn't play it. Well, today I probably would have played another one, but it's Europa League and we seem to have a good run in that. So, how about we just mess it up by losing to Mitdjylland? And I'm aware that Premier League teams are probably harder than Europa League teams, but I still feel... I'm scoring goals and just hitting the board as it goes in. I still feel like we should be beating the Premier League teams that we're losing to. Except for Man City. Man City, I will accept losing to. Bournemouth should have been a win. Anyway, we're here at the MCH Arena, I think I said it was. against Mitdjylland.
Joined by Lee Dixon, and we've got Europa League group stage action to look forward to this evening. It is Mitdjylland, and they take on Bradford City.
Yeah, it's important you're consistent throughout these group
stages. You can't afford any slip-ups, no drop points, as before you know it, you're out the running.
We're in a good position in the Europa League.
Derek, hopefully we're not disappointed.
We should say the same about the Premier League. I'm going to test not passing without passing assist this game, because the passing assist seems to fuck me up. I don't know if it is that, but I am going to like try without, see what happens. I probably won't recognise a single person on the opponent's team, but here we are. To be honest, I don't even know where Mitdjylland are based. I want to say Denmark, but
the lineup then for the hosts.
Probably ain't.
Looks as though they're going with the
don't recognise any of those players. They go fight at the back though, three, which is always fun to play against.
The midfield will be flooded when they've
got
the ball.
Danish club.
Defensively, those fullbacks will be asked to supply.
Wait, I said Denmark,
support
didn't I?
To their three centre backs, but it does enable you to play two strikers up front.
Yeah, pretty sure I said Denmark. I'm so absent-minded, it's just not, I don't think it's actually believable. There's our team anyway. They'll probably end up getting beaten when we shouldn't be.
Yeah, it can be a 4-2-3-1.
We'll have 8 shots on target, they'll have one and they'll have the goal.
Also go back to a 4-5-1 when you're defending. The lone striker will be supported by the three just behind.
Anyway, Mitdjylland kicking off proceedings here in Denmark. Will we be able to get 3 out of 3 in the Europa League? I'd fucking hope so, but
Schmidt. Beautiful pass. It needs an accurate cross.
Oh yeah, I just completely forgot. My bad. My brain just didn't register. I'm not used to doing this at the start of each game, but we're gonna give it a try. How do I do this? Customize controls, is it? Pass assistance, manual. Pro assistance, manual. We're gonna give it a try.
He could pick out a teammate.
Okay, this is already not in trouble.
Given away.
I just want to see if it works any better than the actual through ball system, like the assisted system. I'm just going to put it back on as if nothing happened. I know that's not to blame, but why is my fucking goalkeeper so shit?
Well, the manager would have said keep it tight at the back and see if you can nick an early goal, and they certainly have done. Well, let's see that one again. It's all
I ran out with Upa Meccano. That's a dumb move. Honestly, I should maybe have another defender covering, not bloody Greenwood.
Well, let's take another look at that
and,
goal,
take a look at the attempts. Yeah. If in doubt, do the fucking splits. I'm literally dead ass. So close. Just turning the sliders up a little bit for goalkeeper. For my goalkeeper, anyway. Because my goalkeeper is 87 rated and can't make the most basic of saves. I think you can understand why I want to. I don't know if I should, but I think you can understand why I want to. So I thought about doing the pass assist thing, but I have to change my mind. Because you have to actually put the power behind it yourself, and yeah, I don't know if that's a thing I like doing, really.
Right,
I'm getting closed down by everyone, with no movement from my team. Usual. And then they know where to tackle me, even though I passed the ball off. I don't know how they got away with it. Actually, yeah, how have they gone away with that when I've already passed the ball off?
Greenwood,
Tielemans. Fucking, the amount of times this season where I've through balled it and it just goes slightly past to the goalkeeper is just fucking annoying. NSA. Yuri. Tackled because I don't have any movement. Hennessy. Wins the ball cleanly. But it's a free kick. I'm sorry to tell I'm not going to enjoy this one. Oh, there's a chance for the header.
Yeah, it was a good ball in, wasn't it? But the keeper did everything right.
I don't want to play this now. I've decided. I've wanted to play it before, now I don't. Can I switch Sancho, please, this Christmas?
And
Saka gets it away. I don't know if Dembele's going to reach that. He might. He will.
An awful lot of green space to run into.
Right, he'll probably get tackled because he's got no options. Yep. Yeah, lovely. I actually love it when Kutcher just stands right next to me instead of making space. One of my favourite, what am I doing wrong? Please. I beg someone fucking tells me.
Do they mean business on this occasion? Dalmau.
I feel like if I try and put a tackle around, I'll just get a yellow card for it. Like an actual B tackle. I'm just trying to stick close to them.
Dembele.
Maybe that's more of what I need to do. Kutcher.
Dembele.
Kutcher. I appreciate Haaland just doing what his custom tactics say, but it's just not working out. And Sancho just shoots it straight at Hamid. So Hamid's a better goalkeeper than Lafon, I think. Where that went out. Okay, I just...
Well, that's very smart to play this game.
What? What? I didn't even run that way with Haaland. Not Haaland, fucking Tielemans. He just took a touch and then fucked possession for us.
Just cutting off the supply.
They're just... I don't know what to tell you. I think they're just faster than me. All of their players are faster than all my players.
Space afforded.
My players being ages better than them.
Oh, he's through here.
Fucking hell.
There, he's won the ball.
Every team is so defensive.
Real danger. They've regained possession.
Feels like forever since Haaland scored. And I can't get through to him because he's just offside. They're all grouped up together like little fucking cunts. Greenwood cut with the header.
Schmidt.
He's Wan-Bissaka because my midfielders aren't there. And I can't switch to Hakimi, so Wan-Bissaka can go back to his position.
Higuita on the ball. Goalkeeper's ball every day.
See, that's like my through ball all the time. They just don't get it all the time like I do. Greenwood down to Yuri. Dembele. Yuri.
Tielemans.
Greenwood. Kutcher. I'd love to try and pick out Haaland, but every time I do pass him, he loses possession. Getting no fucking... Is it... Is there a custom tactic for people to actually make your players move? They're all unbalanced. Man mark, defensive move. Okay. Maybe I actually do have to end up just... custom tacticking everywhere. I thought maybe I'd just get away with it, to be honest, doing this, but apparently not.
Dalmau.
Yeah, he's going to get played through because from sucks up position.
And the emphasis is on creativity.
Look at that, a tackle, it doesn't matter. It's
but
great.
Made that interception
it's a great
routine.
Feeling.
In truth, it wasn't.
And why give us a tackle button? Why give us a tackle button when it just doesn't work?
Kutcher.
Haaland, don't make a run through him, mate. Yeah, nice, good run. Good run through there. Good run through there from my striker, who is getting behind defenders, custom tactic on.
And they'll have to throw
still on the pitch. Oh, okay, sorry for running, never mind, it was off the pitch. Hakimi. Kutcher.
Greenwood.
Back to Kutcher. Look at... I just want to count nine players, actually, count the goalkeeper,
Tielemans.
Right here. Every team plays like it. Every team plays like this now. That's why I can't break anyone fucking down. And look at my player's positioning. Holy shit, this is awful.
I must say, no shortage of space.
I've got to use Greenwood as a right back because Wan-Bissaka's not fucking doing it. How was that not being cleared by Upamecano though? Haaland. Man with 90 plus strength gets out strength. Yep. Yeah. I can't be arsed. I think I'm just going to, not play the second half. Why is that not the same? Why isn't Lobby safe? Someone explain to me why my goalkeeper hasn't saved that.
It's a good finish, Derek, and they deserve the lead.
They don't deserve the lead. The keeper should have got across, didn't. Yeah, I'm putting my goalkeeper ability up. I don't give a fuck. Like, I don't give a fuck. Like, all these should be getting saved by Lafont. Or at least most of them. But he just misses every single fucking opportunity to do anything in the goal. I can't play like this. I can't play this game.
Second goal for them here.
I don't want to play. I don't actually want to do the second half. I could just fucking cut the episode off, but I'm not gonna.
The referee has decided that 2 additional minutes are in order.
What? That was clearly to Dembele, and somehow he's just fucking warped in front of me.
Higuita on the ball.
Fuck off! What do I fucking do? I don't give a fuck. Can you send me off, please?
Expect a booking under the circumstances, and the referee has determined that that is a bookable offence.
They could tackle me with any like physical way of tackling that he want, and it's nothing. But, no, I know that was a foul. But
can't blame him really.
This game is just fucking pit. Like, it's not even good. It's not even a good game. I don't know why I play this on a daily basis. I don't know why I still do daily uploads. If eventually you see daily uploads like not being a thing anymore, then you know fully why. It's because I've lost my fucking rag with this game, and it's like, oh come on, that's what I'm bloody losing to.
And the managers will now deliver their halftime team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes.
2-0 to Mitdjylland. When it.
Well, quite simply, he hasn't been able.
Maybe it should be. I don't know. Well, I feel like my goalkeeper is 87 rated. Does they be doing a better job of keeping the balls out of his fucking goal?
Space to lose his marker.
That's is that too much to expect from an 87 rated goalkeeper? Because if it is, then I'll just stop now. I'll just stop playing now. Maybe I'm still on a lucky streak. I don't fucking know. Anyway, what was the other? 1-0 to Rennes in the other group match. Okay, I have a one shot, one on target. No, 3 shots, 3 on target. Maybe I've been shit. But that's because they've got 8 at the back. They're playing 8 at defence instead of the natural 4 or 5 that they said they were going to play with. 51% possession for them, 49% possession for us. Let's try again. Team press. I'm trying to go to team press. How do I do team press? There we go.
And so the second half is underway in this Europa League group stage confrontation. Greenwood, Kukchu, tackling and winning the ball to boot.
How do they do that?
Schmidt, Evander.
Every time I try and go for tackle, it just gets passed off immediately. Mine don't pass like that. My players don't pass ever like that. That looks fucking accuracy and speed.
And moving the ball nicely. Cross towards that far post.
Lafont's not catching it. I was going to say Lafont can catch up easily.
It really is such a free scoring performance.
Like,
there's nothing the defenders can do about it,
seemingly. I don't know what to tell you on this game. I don't know what to tell you.
Well, I love to see goals like this. Just look,
I can tell you that I'm definitely putting the goalkeeper ability up.
Down, they move the ball on really quickly. It's a team goal in the end.
100%. It is going up. Like, I'm not fucking playing with that anymore in goal. I just don't have words for how, like.
Well, we're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest.
I don't want to play the rest of this game, but I don't want to forfeit it either, because it ruins the fucking flow of the series. But. I'm going to do it again. He's got 84 diving, so he should be diving more than he is. 89 handling, so he should be catching ball more than he's punching it, but he's not doing that. 84 kicking, which I guess is probably the accurate stat there. 92 reflexes. He doesn't seem like he has any reflexes at all. 84 positioning. His positioning always seems to be bloody wrong.
Long time ago. Well, this is the home of live football, EA TV, and we have more action.
I honestly don't want to play.
For you. It's Bradford City.
I just can't be fucking bothered.
Yeah, game after game. The season is relentless, but players just love to play. Give them a game any day of the week. That should be a better.
Can't do this. Actually, I'm this. I know I'm pausing the game a lot, and I know I shouldn't be, but I'm this close. I don't know how they just tackle me every fucking time. Every time I go for a tackle on them, it just doesn't register.
Over the touchline for a throw in.
Either that, or it just doesn't. I don't know. My brain hurts. And this game is the fucking thing that's hurting it.
Dembele. Here's Tielemans. Greenwood.
I might actually go quiet just to fucking concentrate.
Getting them the
literally, you're a 92 rated player. All you need to do is pass it around the player and not fucking straight to the con.
Can they get in behind them? And the flag has gone up here. Offside the decision.
I was going to say, if he's given the penalty to that, I will quit.
Oh, he's off, but only just the gamble from the defenders.
Oh, I'm trying to find Wan-Bissaka here. Why is Sancho right back in? Like, why is Sancho being the right back? Alright.
News of a goal in
you
the
know what, honestly, I might as well just
roll
to the floor. He didn't do anything in there.
It's a second goal for Stade Rennais. 58 minutes played, 2-0.
Fuck off, ref. Fuck off.
From Alan McAnally along the way.
Just get out of my face, ref. Yeah.
And the offence, sufficiently
definitely a Danish ref.
Warrant a yellow card.
Yes, agree with that one, Derek. He's got to be careful now.
Clearly predict how his career mode's going to go after this. I'll change formation, maybe win a couple and then go out to losing again.
Catch.
What I don't understand is how, like, every team is just so defensive, every team's so good. But when I go in for a tackle, it doesn't fucking let me keep the ball.
He's in position. Well, they would have been in a decent position there, but offside.
Lafont saved when it was offside. That's kind of what I'm working with. Onside, no, we don't do that. Offside, yeah, I'll save it, buddy. Don't worry. I've got no, like, motivation to really try in this episode anymore. I'm just going to let the time fucking expire because anything I try and do, it just gets intercepted or tackled Greenwood. Or whatever. See? Like.
Now with Hakimi.
They really just want to make a movement. Cheers.
Dembele. Wonderful challenge.
The good players are just not fucking showing the rating. None of these players at the moment are showing the rating. I'm probably playing against 70 rated fucking centre backs, and they're tackling better than my 80 rated centre backs.
Dembele. Tielemans. Greenwood. Here's Tielemans. A glorious chance. I don't think the goalkeeper will be complaining.
I couldn't do much
about
of anything there because
badly.
They were on me like
no,
a rash.
It's not about the goalkeeper, it's about that poor effort. That really is awful.
What can I do when they're on me? My defenders don't do that. Switch to fucking Hakimi before I break my controller. Thank you.
What can he do from here? Now he must favour the cross.
I'm trying to switch to different players fucking three or four times in my bumper. And it just doesn't fucking do it.
Greenwood.
Go Haaland. Obviously, Schultz has the same amount of pace as Haaland. Won't he? And
well,
I don't know. I don't know about this game, to be honest.
Mabil has it.
I'm ready to just go back to fucking world class, to be honest. I can't be fucking bothered.
Looks promising, this.
Make a tackle. Right, fine. I was just going to go in for a slide, and he turned his back to me. I'm not going to lie. Oh, headsets. Yeah, Jayden headset. Sancho. You're really helping things. I don't want to play. I'm not that... No, I'm going to try not to pause it, but, like, possession you understand why I want to pause it and not play anymore. Like, they could just play any old ball through and it fucking works.
And it might be. Well, that's a procession of goals. And sure...
I'm so fucking close. I'm so
Leave
fucking
no
close.
Way they can let this slip now. Absolutely dominant.
Bro, what can I do? My players don't switch. My defenders
well,
don't do their job.
The striker's bread and butter, simple
Look
finish,
at this fucking shit. My goalkeeper. Is there an option
angle.
To turn the splits fucking animation off? He just. All he needs to do is fucking. Oh my days. Oh my days. All he needs to do is just fucking put out an arm there and that's saved.
And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest.
Honestly, I'm so tempted to just fucking put my net multiple times. Just to prove a point. A little point would be.
Tielemans.
Fucking Christ.
An incisive pass.
Fucking yeah. Now you start saving. Why is nobody marking the runs of the fucking players?
Look at him spring. And he's fired over the corner. And a goal kick given.
Oh no, he's fucking got in front of Dembele there, but it's FIFA. I should probably work it out and say, well, that's how it goes. I try and start positive with every game, and then I go 1-0 down inside 5 minutes because my goalkeeper has the fucking skill of a fucking 6-year-old Sunday League fucking goalkeeper.
In position here to protect the ball.
Look how many people are chasing me just to get the ball back. And look how much movement I'm getting from my team. Absolutely fucking none. I'll try to throw it to Dembele here, but obviously I'll get tackled.
Yeah.
Get the ball though, I guess. This is positive.
Very attractive looking move. Easy on the eye, but nothing there. It's the high pressure, high intensity approach.
I don't have the fucking energy to do this. So happens I go for a tackle, he just turned it around me like that. But I do it on them. They still know where I'm going. They'll still know my fucking geographical coordinates. I have full of him up. Yeah, you might as well take the ball. You're going to get off me anyway. You might as well have it now from the fucking throw. That's what I mean. Like,
well, the threat was very real. Marvelous defending.
Go on, just score it. Go on. You know you want to. Just do it. Yeah, nice. Yeah, nice. Yes. Good job. I'm playing for them at this point. I think I'm going to play for them. Not like I can give the ball anyway. I might as well give it to him.
Here's the replay, and I can see why the keeper's a little frustrated. He thought he got enough on that to keep it out, but he's just come past him, and he's unlucky, really.
That's the one the keeper gets a fucking touch on.
A chance.
Did he even get touch on it, or is it just trying to make me feel better? Oh, bloody fucking Christ, LaFont. You're out of this club. January. Wait for January. You're out of this club. I'm done with you, you fucking stupid French prick.
If it stays like this, Derek, he's not happy. Just look at him.
I'm also passing around the defence for the last 4 minutes. I can't play this. I'm not letting them score any more goals, and I'm not scoring any, so I'm just going to pass it around the defence for the last fucking 4 minutes. I think I'm bloody joking. I just thought the fault was like that in. I don't want to play this.
Hakimi.
I don't want to play any more of this game.
Oh, he's given the ball away.
Oh, is that so? I can't fucking do a basic pass! You can forget the day of the fucking upload. You can get all of it. I'm not doing it anymore. I can't play this game.